Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you haven't yet, go like, comment, and subscribe. So for this video, I'm going to be doing another mini haul, of course, because I have a problem, a shopping problem, and you guys all know that. I ordered something that I've been waiting for, and it said it was arriving today. And so I literally was waiting all day for the mailman to come. He didn't even come until like 6 something, and by that time I had to leave and I just got back home and it's like 10. So I'm now going to open this first and then I will do the haul after. But I just want to get my reaction from this because it's, you'll see. All right, so I got Nova because this is for her. Mom! Can you get me scissors, please? Are you ready to open it? Oh! Oh my god! No friggin' way.
Okay, so what did you get?
I ordered this thing where it's hand painted, and I got it of Nova's head, and they put it into like a thing that you choose.
This is what I got.
That is honestly the best thing I ever bought in my life. Like, I don't even want to film the rest of this video because nothing's gonna top that. Okay, so I went shopping over the weekend and I'm going to show you guys what I got. From HomeGoods and Marshalls, I got these pink Crocs. They're actually like super comfortable. Like the other ones I have, they're not as comfortable, and not gonna lie, they kind of hurt like my heels. But these are like softer, I guess. And then I got these at HomeGoods and Marshalls, and these are actually guy shorts, but I got them for me in a size medium, and they were $12.99. And then there's this new store at our mall that's called Versona. I'm like obsessed with it already. I showed you guys in my last video stuff I got from there, and I had to go back and get more. So I got these super cute sunglasses. They were normally 10, but they were on sale for 5, so I got those. And I got this cute cover up for $7.99, which is gonna be really cute in Florida, which I go in 12 days. And then I got this keychain for $11.99, and it says Dog Mom, and then it has like a little thing over there. I never used to like Aeropostale because everything said Aeropostale on the front. Let me tell you, they have stepped up their game. So shout out to Aeropostale. I got a white bralette from there. I believe it was $12 maybe. I got this cute top. It's like a, this is the back. I don't know how to, I forget what these are called. Yeah. And then last thing I got from Aeropostale was this top and this, oh, and this was on sale for $8, I think. So I got that. And then I went to Pink because I had a gift card still for my birthday. So I got this bronze coconut mist. It smells really good. I wanted the lotion, but that wasn't on sale. And I got this tank top, normally $19.95, and I got it for $7. And then same thing with this one. This one was $7 as well. And this has the cheetah print around it. I thought this was cute. And then last thing I got from there were... I swear I grabbed a medium. I got were these leggings. And these were normally $34 on sale for $13. Okay, and then I ordered this sweatshirt like about a month ago. I actually got two. The other one is still on its way, but I finally got this one in the mail and I'm obsessed with it. This is by Yours Truly. That's what they're called. If you look it up on Instagram, just look up Yours Truly clothing or something like that. They have different collections, but this butterfly brand called Love Yourself is my favorite, and I've been obsessed with butterflies lately. And the concept just behind this honestly means a lot to me, because just what they say and I guess their story behind it is like something I felt personally. This sleeve, it says they can try and break you down, and on this sleeve it says never let them break your soul. I also got like a lavender purple in this as well, so I'm excited to get that one too. So I'm just gonna show you guys this one more time because it's literally the best thing I've ever ordered in my life. I'll probably put it up there instead of that one. Okay, that is it for this video. I got this off of a website called Crown and Paw, and I think it was like $50, and you send them the picture you want and you can pick out like the body you want. And so I did that and I love it. I'm like obsessed. If you guys like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.